I look like Pinhead Larry. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Abby. What is good? What is going on? What is popping? I always get so awkward trying to intro myself. Yeah, welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna get a little artsy fartsy and we're gonna transform one of my jackets into a lights up Harry Styles jacket. So if you didn't know, Harry Styles just dropped a new single called Lights Up. Go stream it, go watch the music video. My last video is me reacting to it, which is embarrassing now watching it back. So yeah, feel free to leave a hate comment because I deserve it. Anyways, the song is a bop and I decided that I need to commemorate it somehow. I don't know where this just came from. So I have this yellow jacket here. I've never worn it. It was actually gifted to me by Marissa. Thank you for this jacket that I've never worn because I forgot it existed. Alexa, play I Forgot That You Existed. It's just a yellow jean jacket from Forever 21. Pretty standard. It's got some rips in it. I don't know. It's cute or whatever. I just don't ever wear the color yellow. I don't think I look good in yellow. So what we're gonna do to this jacket today is we're gonna dye it black. We're gonna bust out the paint and we're gonna make it into a lights up jean jacket. So without further ado, come with me my dudes, let's do this. So the things I'm using for this DIY project is this yellow jacket, obviously. I also got black fabric dye. I've never used fabric dye, so let's see how this works out. Lastly, I need a bucket to dye the jacket in. And then all I need is water to dye the jacket, paint brushes, got them, paint, got them. Welcome to my backyard. All right, so I have the dye, the jacket, and my bucket. And honestly, I don't know how to use this. Pre-wash the fabric. Yeah, whatever, it's probably washed before. Wear rubber gloves. Yeah, we're gonna skip that step because I don't have any rubber gloves. Add hot water to a plastic bucket. Should be at least 140 degrees. See, this is the problem. How much do I need? For every pound of fabric, is this like a pound? For every pound of fabric, use a half a bottle and 3 gallons of water. 3 gallons. I'm gonna fill it up to like right here with hot water and then I will get back with you. Got the water. I have to add 1 cup of salt, so like sure. And I'm just gonna add the whole thing of this. The next step is to mix it well, but I don't really have anything to mix it with, so I'm just gonna go in with this broom. Yeah, that looks good. So this is the brew we got going on right now. I think the next step is to just put it in. Oh no. All right, it says to leave that in there for 30 minutes. Stir constantly. Oh, consistently. I wish I could read. All right, I have to leave that in there for like 30 minutes to an hour. I just dyed my hand purple. I will get back to you when the jacket is dyed black and we can start painting it. This is my normal hand. This is my purple. Oh no. Alexa, play Lights Up by Harry Styles.
Lights Up by Harry Styles on Amazon Music.
All right, we're back. It's been like an hour since I checked on my jacket soup. It looks like it's done. It's been marinating for like an hour, so I think it should be all right. Yep, I didn't read the instructions on what to do after that. I'm gonna take this baby inside and we're gonna rinse it. And then I have to let it dry for a couple hours and then we can paint it. Hey guys, so it is the next day from the last clip that you saw. It took an entire day for this jacket to dry, so yeah, here we are the next day. All right, so yeah, this is what it looks like. I think it turned out pretty good. It's a little spotted, but I don't even mind because it kind of gives it some character, you know? I guess all I have left to do is just start painting. I need to change my clothes. Welcome to Yeehaw. I don't know why I put on the most Yeehaw outfit I have in my closet, but I did. Alright, so I've been painting obviously for a while now, and the whole time I've been listening to these piano covers by Sir Paul Hankinson, and they are so beautiful. Shout out to Paul, you're doing the most. I love you, Paul. You're doing it. Go watch all of Paul's piano covers because they are beautiful. I mean, beautiful. Anyways, yeah. Thank you. yes, so it's a couple days later, and as you can tell, the jacket is finished.
That's what it looks like. Looks like that.
So yeah, I took inspiration from the music video, and I kind of did like plants. Not that there were like plants in the music video, but there were like trees in the background. I don't know, it was kind of like green, so I decided that I'd do some plants. Also, I did a little pop the collar moment with a little TBWK. Just like a little hidden message there. But yeah, this is the finished jacket. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please subscribe. If you're Harry Styles and you're out there, please subscribe. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.